We have finally reached the Nordi Imperial Encryptor School, which the Rebels have made into their headquarters. The Phantoms, Nordia Knights, and the Aqualdo Rebels are all here. We're all there, I mean. The Phantoms we're meeting are out of control. The Rebels seem to be in chaos with these crazy Phantoms. It is obvious that they will lose. And yet, why do they continue to fight us? Are they all blinded by their dark ambitions? Phantoms howling, swords colliding, Cartia magic shining, every time the snow swallows the sounds of the war, and another soul vanishes into darkness. I've never felt this hollow, but we came here to fight, and our enemy is Vander, the leader of the Rebels and Krima's father. Indeed they are. They really should just give up. Saradier Raguruzet Vander. Yes, he is. He's got a war to fight. It's our turn. Oh, no, wait, there we are. Hello, us! It's really weird because they mentioned Velchimelt, which as far as I know, no one's aware of. So, continuity error. What do you think they are? I mean, you know, there are more ways to put it than that, but we'll go with it. Oh yeah, you guys just missed Rimzan. Is it? That is true, actually. Tasha's more of a leader. Yeah, he's split. He's long gone. That she is. Thank you. Here we go, the big speech again. We split up at the entrance of the Encryptor School. Toxa, Elena, Pasha, Misty, and Karis. All people I love. They will accomplish their purpose. Yeah, we will. And us! No. I have to accomplish my purpose. This is my war. I have to follow the path I have chosen to the end, so that I will not regret it. I have no time to look back at my past. In the second tower of the Imperial Encryptor School, Vander is waiting. He is the man I have to kill. He used to be my father and mentor. He was Canis Christie. The dreams I had as a child must have been an illusion. Not yet, we'll get to that part. We'll get to the swords in each other's faces part, but... Come on, Kun, they're all counting on you to come up with a plan. Oh man, it all fell apart. Gosh, I hate this map. Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, there's 6 chests over here, and then there's 2 on the sides. Let's actually try to get them all this time. Alright, I'm gonna do some serious prep work, and then I'll see y'all in a bit. Alright then, here we are. The time is now. We got a huge fight to do. So I did find out, silly enough, that there is a cartilla you can give to dragons when you mix them to make them faster. Unfortunately, I didn't figure that out until I made my third dragon, so, four dragons have increased move range, and two do not. Unfortunately. It really sucks. Let's see, Oh, it's already a shadow. It doesn't really matter. At least I thought they did. That's weird. That move range still seems the same to me. Oh well, whatever. It doesn't matter if it's bigger or not. I'm just glad that I have six dragons. I have two people, three finest, and three dragons are going on each side. Also, I didn't forget about the finest behind the desk, behind the reception desk. I'll take him out as soon as I can. I mean, not the finest, Caillou. I will do everything in my power to kill that damn thing. What the answer. We're gonna have to deal with like 10 turns of reinforcements in this map as well. Really hurt. No, you don't. Oh gosh, that's really far away. I think I made a mistake. Okay, well, it won't be able to reach the thing next turn. I got an axe, so you made a fool of yourself. Oh, I can't move. And heal me! Thank you for those items. Okay, so I think this thing is even all around. Yep. Troy, try to hit it with something. Intense Starfire. Perfect! Thank you, Troy, you're the best. Let no one tell you otherwise. Let's see, Doll Beat Shadow. That's a shadow up there also, so yay. Yeah, the thing that annoys me about this level is just how wide it is, and all the chests, the chest placement is crazier than the last one. But that's okay. It's not, it's, you know, whatever. Just pick a singular person and send them off on their own to go get the treasures. Shouldn't be too bad. There's chests down here, and then there's the ones up there. Those are all common dragons up there, so I need shadows like this, like Aphinus. Should be everybody? Cool. Moving on. So we need to get all the treasures in the bottom, which there's four down here on the lower level. And then get everybody up those stairs and start taking out some dragons. And then of course wrap it all up by taking out Vander and his soldiers. That guy's in the way. The one that just moved in front of Elle. She's the one I'm trying to send after the treasure chest. I guess it doesn't matter all that much, since I have the dragons down here, luckily. And leave it with 1 HP, why don't ya? They really are going to make it take as long as possible to get to that treasure chest. This side are shadows instead of commons, so who needs a head up there? A doll. Goody goody gumdrops. Get everyone on up there. No time to go slow. Everything needs to die. Oh gosh. Not expecting that. I don't think the level ends though until I kill everything. I hope not. It's the mission objective was defeat Vander and the army. Oh, great. They know dragon water. Why can't you teach me that? I don't know how to do it. Yeah, I'm gonna act with the assumption that I can kill Vander. And the level won't end. But I'll try to avoid killing him anyway. I can hurt him, at least. I will hit him. Okay, Okay, now Ellis, for you to continue getting up here, finally. Gotta get to that treasure. The most important thing. Material gain. Of all the people I could have brought up here first, a common to a room full of shadow Akiones. What are shadows weak against? Wind, okay then. Kun, blow them away. Oh yeah, dragons. Move the dragons. These little guys gotta learn how to use the stairs. Okay. Never mind, I'm gonna kill him. Yeah, I'm gonna kill him big time. I don't care. Not anymore. If the level ends, I don't get this chest. I don't care. You don't attack my dragons like that. Seriously? Of course, my phantoms are incapable of hurting him. Just have a Lacrima fight him the entire level. Whatever, and if he dies, he dies. Hey, gimme. What is this? What is it? That. I got that in the other one. Right in the range of a shadow, why don't ya? Alrighty then, are we there? Yep, and this one has... Text and World Tree, cool. So that is all of the chests on the lower levels. Or in the first section of the thing. I don't know if I'm gonna get all the ones up there. That's a lot of things to kill. Attack with your sword, or don't attack at all. Are you kidding me? Good riddance. Never come back. Oh, he's not dead yet. And he's gonna heal him again next turn. Okay. Alright, I see how it is. God damn, I wanna kill something. This is frustrating. Go on and heal him, I don't care. Just, I'll kill you instead then. Fuck you! Fuck this game, I hate it! What are you against? I'm gonna kill you so hard. Earth, good. Go. Took care of that stupid Shadow Akiona and this asshole healer wouldn't give up. All is right with the world. Vander's totally gonna come up and go after the other three dragons now. Watch. Yep, I knew it. I finally got them up there to help, and he's gonna fuck it over. Just hit me with your sword! Man, this never gets old, does it? Totally giving Lacrima this kill though. She's totally gonna get it. And done. And then I can get these two treasures next turn. Goody goody. Dragon water. Oh, well, I couldn't use it in the other story for some reason. There we go. I'll keep these dragons alive if it's the last thing I do. Alright, is that everybody? Did I move L? I did not. I'm glad there are no reinforcements. I actually very much prefer that. right in the face. I'm not even gonna yell about it anymore. I'm just gonna accept it. I'll accept it. Jeez, this level, yo. But of course, I prefer it, like, a million times over that other one we just did. Oh, man. Talks the semi-final chapter is a nightmare. Silk Mithril, World Tree, nice. And some text, nice. Lacrima's back to full and Vander is still dying. Good. Yeah, I'm gonna magic them again. Let's see, Sure. And I can use the Finest and L to block the stairs, so asshole can't get up here and try to kill them again. He can try, but he's not gonna make it. I'll keep moving them further and further away until you have no way of hurting them. I guess he's settling on my Finest. He'll be dead before you kill him. I'm gonna make sure of it. Okay, and last two chests. What do they got? There's the unlimited license. Nice. And this one is... more text. Nice. Get down there, Troy. Oh yeah, so it's here now? Yep, there it is. That's so cool. I can create Finest. Like, officially. I guess the whole point of the unlimited license is actually block you from doing it, but they don't block off the ability to just use the, what's it called? Mix. I don't know if that was intentional or not, but basically the unlimited license gives you the actual ability to do it, which would explain why the enemies can only do it in the final level. Because maybe in some weird twisted way, you were only supposed to be able to do it in the final level. Oh well! I got Finest for 6 chapters, that's awesome. Ow, man, Vander really hates Troy. Uncalled for. Can I kill him with magic to end this now? Well, I'm gonna try. I got all the chests, so let's do it. Holy crap, that's really strong. That's not strong enough. What's the difference? Oh, because it's wind supplemental, I think. Yeah, well, this kills him too, so we'll do it. Nailed it. This is a standoff for standoffs. I don't remember how I thought about it years ago when I first played this game, but the current me, I don't know if I'm more cynical or whatever, but I'd totally be down with her cutting his head off. Still gotta get punished for your crime somehow, I assume. So, Rodiart. Pentagram. The original heaven creates a sky, so since it's not being used in tandem with Earth, is the sky gonna fall? That'd be insane. I wanna see that, so I'm not gonna stop it. I'm just kidding. But can you imagine? That'd be crazy. very cardinal of Pentagram itself is a rebel. Of course, we knew that because we met him already. She's not gonna use it. Yes, indeed. They can ride on Caillou? I didn't know this was a thing. Are you kidding me? That's awesome. I mean, Toxus could originally borrowed it. Go ahead, they're parked right outside. So Karis was the one nervous about them in Toxus' story. Troy isn't a fan. Hey, look, it's Rigurizet. Yep, he manipulated everyone. Oh, Troy, come on, just get on. Ah, sure, that's what it is. This is a great parallel to have. Alright, and that sets us up for the finale. So yeah, Vander didn't kill him. He went off to go face his friend that he's been hanging out with since he quote-unquote died, or Canis, you know. Oh boy, next two chapters are the end. So, yep, two finales in a row. We've got Lacrima 18 and Toxa 18, and then we'll be done. Oh boy. Been a while since I finished an LP. I mean, Siphon Filter doesn't feel like it was that long ago, but maybe it was. Of course, Kingdom Hearts as well. Anyway, I don't think I'm going to be able to record any Kingdom Hearts stuff today. I need to settle on one thing. So maybe I'll do that tomorrow. I'll do Kingdom Hearts tomorrow, and then I'll do Cartier the day after. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know. All that is to say, we're at the end of this great game. I really do enjoy it every single time, so I'm stoked to finish it out. I haven't finished this game forever, obviously, since I haven't played it forever. So I'll see y'all next time for the last two chapters of Cartier, Word of Fate. Until then, hasta.